Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has announced that the state government is bringing a law to make masks mandatory in Rajasthan, making it the first state in India to do so. In a tweet on Monday, Ashok Gehlot said, Rajasthan will be the first state in the country to enact a law to make wearing masks for protection against coronavirus mandatory. Masks are the only vaccine to protect against coronavirus. With the ongoing mass movement against corona in Rajasthan, the government is bringing a law today that is going to make masks mandatory in the state. Rajasthan government has also decided to ban sale of firecrackers during the festive season in the state in the wake of the coronavirus pandemic. Rajasthan government recently held a meeting to discuss the rules and regulations for Unlock 6.